I have not forgotten how to ride a bicycle.
I think
the wheels are like giant for like off-road.
Yeah, because that's a mountain bike. Mine is more of a street bike, the other
one.
Yeah,
but this one doesn't have something I can lean back because I'm like hunched over the whole time. I want to be like this.
That's why I got this one.
Oh. Maybe we can trade.
Yeah. Right,
we're going to Wakaiva though right now. We're going to Wakaiva Springs.
Cool. There's Mr. Yellow.
He's got his diving stuff.
Your diving stuff so we can go into the springs. Luigi's ready. He's got his camera.
That's Paola. That's Kathy's friend.
She made us an amazing breakfast today. Omelets.
So good.
That was really good.
I want to get to the springs. I'm excited.
Yeah, I know. We got to get going before today. Where are we going? Which car are we going? Are we going in Rico's car?
Yes.
No, we can go in the white one.
In the red
one. Don't forget to, we gotta lock the door.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm locked.
Let's lock it.
Do this.
Yes!
Okay.
We're gonna have fun today.
Ow! Such a nice day. I can't wait to get there.
And look who's driving.
Mister, I don't wear a seatbelt who's driving.
Oh, no. He's gonna get flamed in this video.
What, again? For the 15,000th time? I was waiting to tire out about the flaming film. Still not gonna wear it. Yeah, you guys wear your seatbelts.
Yeah.
Seatbelts back there.
Yeah, I mean, a good example.
Yeah. I got them on.
See, not look, me. She's got her seatbelt on.
Yeah.
Nice. And Kathy?
I can give you a training lesson on how to properly put on the seatbelt.
Yeah, because normally people in the back seat, they don't wear seatbelts, right?
Yeah, but you know, you still go flying out the window.
True.
You do? Doesn't the seat stop you, though?
No, well, I mean...
Oh, whatever. I wouldn't fly behind his head.
She'd kill me.
I'd kill you.
Yes, you would. But I'd save you, which is what I'm here for. I'm here to save your life.
They can give you tickets, too, if you don't have your back seatbelts, right?
They can.
Not really. Cops, it's different here in Florida. Unless a cop... Like, a cop really will rarely, unless he's having a bad day, will he rarely pull you over just for a seatbelt. He'll give you a ticket on top of what he's giving you because you're not wearing your seatbelt.
Yeah, ready for we done.
You girls ready to have fun?
Yeah.
Kayaking?
Yes. Yeah.
You've been to Wakaiva Springs before, right, Kathy?
I haven't been.
Really?
I'm scared of alligators, but so far everybody's told me.
There's lots of alligators. Yes, there's vicious dogs here. Luigi's dogs are very... That's the vicious one. Hey, what the? That is the vicious one. This one's nice. Windsor. Yeah. No.
Kitty.
Yeah. I lived here for like 2 months and he still tries to bite me.
Ooh, all right.
What's up? What's up, Paco?
What's going on?
Don't bite me. Don't bite me. Leave me alone.
You know?
She's like, you're not gonna get that on tape.
He actually became friendly with me. That's the first time. Yeah.
Yeah. She just gotta acknowledge her, dude. You gotta go.
Hey,
Sasha.
Hey, Sasha. Please don't bite me.
The dog has bit me so many times on my heel. How you doing, Paco?
I'm tired.
Why don't you come with us, man? We're going to Wakaiva. Where's your brother?
I don't know.
Luigi.
He just came here.
Mom, man.
I just got here from work, man.
You should come with us, man. We're going to have fun. We're going to have the coolers. We're going to be, like, kayaking.
It's 4 o'clock. You cannot do much in 2 hours,
it's
man.
Not it's 4 o'clock. It's a lie.
Dude, it's 3:45. Sorry.
You got a couple hours, man.
It's going to take you another 30 minutes to get there. By the time you get to the car, it's down there. So be in the...
Final combo breaker!
Hey, what do we have here? We have a Star Wars mouse.
Yeah.
You need to fix this piano. You gotta.
It's gotta get tuned.
You need to auto tune that.
It's old.
It's very old.
All right, we're ready to go.
That dog loves you, man.
That's my dog.
Yeah, I love that dog too. He's super friendly.
Yeah, that's my boy.
Windsor.
Have fun, guys.
Take it easy, man.
Alright.
Later.
We arrived and we're having some drinks. I'm sorry, I was falling asleep. I heard you guys clapping and I lifted up and I picked up the camera.
So what's up, Swifty?
We're gonna have an epic adventure today. We're gonna be going. Hopefully, this time we'll catch an alligator. With the help of Rico and his scuba equipment.
Yeah, right. So what are we doing first?
Oh, we're probably gonna go rent some kayaks. The girls went ahead.
Yeah. Kayaks are fun.
They just want to get some sunshine. Look, they got their SPF block.
They're hopefully
and they're probably gonna
whipped.
Go to this island. There's this little island and you can get a suntan. That's probably what they're gonna do. We brought a cooler. We got our drinks, the backpacks.
Camera action.
Camera stuff. It looks like it's pretty busy today. Last time Rico and me came, it was empty completely. I don't think I've ever seen this hole.
This place is so cool. I love it.
It's natural spring water coming straight out of the earth.
Yeah.
You can drink it. It's so fresh.
One of these trolls are here too when it gets cold.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome to run when they come by. Everybody's ready. Look at Rico. He's like... ready to free dive the spring.
Rico will go anywhere.
It's deep, the spring, man. The water's
all
like
he has
super...
to do is put on his yellow epic shirt and...
and he's ready. Anywhere. He's sea hunt.
Right here.
Ten. So we got the pool there.
With the natural hey, look at the girl
spring.
With the hula hoop.
Yeah, we want...
It's the girl
yeah.
with the hula hoop on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow, I haven't seen one of those in a while.
Yeah, they tried
yeah look at everybody chilling. Nikki.
Look over here.
I mean, not many people these days can say like they're a hula hoop expert. Do they? I mean, do you know any?
Oh wow, this is like the beach. I've never seen it like this.
Yeah, but in the spring.
It's super cold. You don't want to go in there. The people that are swimming there are the people from up north.
Really?
People swimming in there.
I'm not from up north and I'll swim there.
She's like,
hey, hey, here's a girl from up north. What do you think? Is it that cold?
Paula, you guys.
Paula.
It's...
Hey, I came in here in the summertime and I yelled. Remember, Luigi?
I don't go in there.
You don't?
I'm gonna go in.
She said Yankee Puerto Rican. She's from up north.
Let's go try.
Well, I'll go. You should dip your feet.
Yeah, dip your feet first.
I'm gonna go. I'm here. I'm going in the water.
Yeah, but you gotta jump because if you dip your feet, it's not always gonna be cold.
That's true. You have to just
go
in.
Yeah.
Get out. Enjoy, guys. They are having fun, man. That's what I'm talking about.
So what do you think, Swifty? You've been here before, Swifty?
I jumped off right there, and
awesome.
I yelled when I hit the water.
You got kicked in.
Sorry, no, Luigi kicked me in. That's right. Go. They're going to go touch it. Touch the water.
They're going to try the water. I'm telling you, it's going to be cold.
Aguántame.
Go ahead.
Let me see.
How is it?
What is it?
Nah.
Yeah, go in a little bit more, and then you tell me. It's not that bad.
Awesome.
No.
Yeah.
You know I'm a wuss and I get it. Rico.
It's not as bad.
Rico is the ultimate
test. It's not that bad.
I'm not going in.
That's too cold.
I'm not going in. You know why? Because I owe him or he owes me.
Oh, don't fall in the water, Kathy. You got an extra oar?
You won't.
Woo! All right. Hey! We're going into a log, man!
Iceberg! Watch it.
Yeah, Kath, I know you saw a turtle. There's going to be alligators. You could catch them too. You go up quietly up to them, you can catch them.
Yeah, sure, you can do that. I'll watch you do it.
All right. Rico, find me an alligator.
Rico's looking for his alligator.
Well, he's the ore man right now. I should help him. I should help him.
You want one?
We gotta.
Oh, we're gonna crash.
Watch it fall.
Hey, look, I set up the little camera right there. They're going fast.
Hi.
Hey, guys. Watch your rowboat.
There's like traffic where everybody's crashing into each other.
Hey, look at that one.
That was cool.
That was the one that we need
to do.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. The guy's gonna get stuck in the mud. It's like 3 feet deep. Oh, he's gonna do a backflip.
I got longer arms.
They're speaking Portuguese, so I think this is from Brazil. It's a Brazilian cliff diver. He's about to jump into the water. Did he come up or is he stuck in the mud? All right, he did it. Damn.
No backflips.
Wow. Yeah, he's definitely from Brazil.
Or Looney Town, one or the other.
Wow. Nice. Let's come to see the guy jumping off the cliff. I mean, off the tree. What the heck?
I go by with you if you both like.
Go underwater. You guys keep going.
Keep going. No, we're gonna watch you.
Yeah. Oh, hit it. We found the missing link, guys. Here he is.
We did. We found the missing link.
Between man and monkey. And he's hoping that three Wakai was princess. And they're not scared of the fall either, so that makes them pretty brave.
Epic winners. Oh. What kind of a dive was that?
The water's not that deep. The water's
I know. We're taking a chip break.
Mm-hmm. You've been taking a break all day.
Hey, shut up an oar.
I'm waiting for you to
paddle.
You're in your brakes.
I gotta hold the camera.
He rose twice. Like, wait, I gotta check something.
I asked him, hey, let's go catch the turtle. And he rams the canoe into the tree that the turtle's on.
He couldn't see
yep.
the turtle from
You're not molesting wildlife today.
look, we're going into the.
Yep, well, I should hear it.
Taking a chip break.
It's a chip break time.
I'm going to take a break, period. I'm on break.
Break out. All right, I think we've gone far enough. How much farther do we got to go? We've gone like a mile.
We can start pedaling back. I mean, like, so we'll be back at 6.
She's like,
you know we're going to be going against the current on the way back.
Exactly.
We're like the river's flowing this way. What happened?
We have 2 bags of chips. If John has one.
I have one.
They're both on
there. And Rico has the other bag of chips.
And we got nothing over here.
John doesn't need one. He's not even working.
Here, you can have mine.
We deserve that one because he's doing all the work. So yeah.
Hey.
I don't want to fall.
There you go. Bosh, I got my bag. We got chips now, so you can go back to your swamp.
All right, come on. Let's catch something, man. Hey, Luigi, what is this? This is like in Venice. What Rico is doing to me? He's
gondola,
yeah. Hey Rico, look, there's like a party up there.
Yeah, we're gonna hang out.
Oh wow. There's a party going on over there.
Yeah.
He's a fetching maniac. I used to have a dog like that. It was a fetching maniac.
He's in there, monkeys. They're
oh! So
nice. He got the leg.
Oh, something ripped. Oh, that's right. No,
you guys. Oh, come on.
I didn't even
see that. Okay, Rico, I'm sorry.
Rico's just chilling and relaxing.
I'm sorry.
You know, he
can
get the
arm.
I know. I was like, that's not a good move. You better.
Go right in, buddy.
That canoe wasn't there. He would have.
Tomorrow, we're gonna be doing MMA. Rico and me are gonna do MMA tomorrow with Paola.
MMA.
Which is going to take us to some class. Wait. Rigo, what are you doing?
I'm just going to pull it.
No, Rigo!
Look, it's so deep. Oh, my God.
Wow, it is not. See, Rigo, saved my life almost. Rigo's turning sideways. It's the current. Man, look at the Rigo. He's the Gulliver. Gulliver. The adventures. Hey, man, dude, aren't you stepping on, like, sharp stuff? It's slushy.
It's like, oh, stepping on grass.
Hey, we caught up with you finally. We're going against the current. We were having a hard time. And Rico had a very bright idea. It seems to be working.
It's not seaweed. It's springweed.
Oh, that's a different, yeah. It's got a buoyness, consistency.
It's called a boat. You get a friend that's got fins.
The human outboard with flippers. Are you actually flipping?
Yeah, look, dude. I
just so. Yeah.
Do it! Speed it up! Go faster! I've seen this in the Chinese or Japanese food place.
Eat it! Try it! Give it to me!
Eat it! He's chewing it!
It tastes slimy! Oh, look at the birdie! The birdie. He's an expert fisherman. Look at, he doesn't move. Look at that, Rico.
There's a big fish jump over there. He's saying, you don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. You still don't see me. If I don't move, I'm invisible.
He's hiding in shadows. And then he pounces on the fish. Gets him in one shot.
He's got one shot macro.
Yeah, you're talking about the time you threw me in?
I kicked you in.
Yeah, if you guys go back to that video, you'll see Rico kick me in.
No, you go in, you have to go fast.
Yep, go ahead.
You have to go fast.
Ah!
Follow your jump. Oh, it tastes bad. It's so cold.
It tastes bad? What are you talking about? This is fresh water from the springs. How can it taste bad?
Oh, this is not refreshing at all.
It's not refreshing.
It's torture? It's torture?
No.
Is that refreshing at all?
It reminds me of what UFC fighters do. They take ice cold baths.
Wow. Man, I'm not going in, man, after seeing that. Heck no. Oh, they got used to it.
Oh, it's cold.
Mm-hmm.